What was your first risk amount in dollar value?
Oh my god, my first trade, I risked like $500.
Already?
I know, I was a dumbass. I didn't know sizing. I was just like, oh, I have this much amount of money. I had like $2,000. And it was like a $2
stock.
That's
like 25% of your...
I know, I didn't know that. We were talking about my first trade ever, right? So I toned it down a lot. I started risking only at $50.